गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस। व्हाट इज डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस? इन दिस केस वी स्टडी अबाउट डिफरेंशिएशन एंड इट्स डेरिवेटिव। ओके स्टूडेंट, डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस मीन्स व्हिच डिक्रीज ऑफ ए गिवन नंबर विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एन अदर नंबर और एन अदर क्वांटिटी। व्हिच डिक्रीज ए गिवन क्वांटिटी विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एन अदर क्वांटिटी। ओके स्टूडेंट, हियर इफ y is equal to f of x is a function and y is a first quantity and this is the second quantity. Decrease in y with respect to x. Here rate of change in y with respect to x decrease in y with respect to x. This system is called differentiation, is called or this process is called differentiation. And its find result is and its found result is called derivative. Okay student, here y is equal to f of x. Okay student, it's differentiating both side with respect to x. Okay student, then we right here d upon dx y is equal to d upon dx f of x. Okay student, then we write here dy by dx and this is also right here f dash. Differentiating with respect to x, we find f dash x. This is the derivative and x dy, here also write d upon dx with x. This value is 1. Okay, then we write here 1 divide by dx is equal to f dash of x. This is the derivative quantity of this differentiation. Differentiation and this is the derivative quantity. डेरिवेटिव, डेरिवेटिव क्वांटिटी, डिफरेंशिएशन एंड दिस इज डेरिवेटिव फाउंड रिजल्ट ऑफ इट्स इज कॉल्ड डेरिवेटिव फ्रॉम हियर ड्यूरिंग द डिफरेंशिएशन, ड्यूरिंग द डिफरेंशिएशन व्हिच रिजल्ट इज फाउंड दैट इज कॉल्ड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दैट डिफरेंशिएशन हियर एफ डैश ऑफ एक्स इज फाउंड रिजल्ट ड्यूरिंग द डिफरेंशिएशन दिस इज कॉल्ड डेरिवेटिव। ओके स्टूडेंट, आफ्टर दिस use of differential calculus, what is the use of differential calculus? Differential calculus, use of differential calculus, or use of a differential calculus, differential calculus is used, differential calculus is used to find the rate, find the rate of change given quantity, find the rate of change of the given quantity, with respect to another quantity, other given quantity, as y is equal to f of x. First quantity, rate of change in this quantity with respect to other quantity x. And with respect to another quantity s, y is equal to f of x. Okay student, differential calculus is used in the function of graph. It is used in the function of the graph. It is used in the function of graph in the case of maximum and minimum. To determine determine minimum and maximum value, minimum and maximum value of a curve in the graph, as well as its use in to determine the value of speed, velocity, etc. Many uses of the differential calculus. Okay, student, you know that differential calculus means decrease the value of the given quantity of another quantity. Differential calculus decrease the given quantity with respect to an other quantity. Okay, student, here as d by dx differentiation of any given quantity with respect to another quantity, let x. Okay, student, after this next topic I will teach you tomorrow. Okay, student, thank all of you.